This is the place where the dead speak.
I want to wake up. I want to wake up. That's all.
Don't go on, Doc. No matter how much you may feel you have to, do not go on to the place where the dead walk.
Please. I just want to wake up, that's all. I just want to wake up, that's all.
The barrier was not meant to be crossed.
It's not my fault that you died. You were as good as dead when they brought you in.
The ground beyond is sour.
Listen to me. A storm of hell is coming down on this place any second. I don't know what they are. I don't know where they came from. All I do know is that these fuckers are fast, nasty, and hungry. And there's four of them. They got claws like Ginsu knives and more teeth than a chainsaw. They're coming. Right now.
You What you see on the screen is not a product of expressionist art. What you have here are fragments of cloth found under the fingernails of one of your companions who was barbarously murdered just 1 week ago.
Thank you. think this is a party?
Please. You can make him stop.
No shit.
Shut your mouth. Can't be helped, young lady.
Oh, please.
Shut up.
She's dead. Shelly's dead. We got a barrier now.
At a geometric rate, by all accounts, it's at least 1,000 times its original mass.
This'll put U.S. defense years ahead of the Russians.
You don't understand. At this rate, by next week, there may be no U.S.
Nonsense. All we have to do is contain it properly. As far as the locals are concerned, this is simply a medical quarantine.
We'll be right back.
let Scrag that son of a bitch.
Down. And then the final crash. That sickening thump. The body hit the rocks and there was blood everywhere. Blood all over the rocks. Bitches! They'll do anything to get what they want. Yes. Like Flo and Carol. They played their filthy little games with me.
They seduced me. Flattered me. Then they blackmailed me. Filthy bitches! But they didn't know what was in store for them. I killed them. I hacked them to pieces like dolls.